Morning, you lot. So, my name is Brad. I'm over in Somerset. This is my my epic garden, and the builders that are here that actually did this. These guys, Noel. I'm gonna have a chat with him. Noel, how you doing?
Yeah,
right, boss. So, this is Noel, builder to the stars. Noel, how long have you been smoking?
I've been smoking since I was 14. I'm now 42.
So, how many years was that?
A lot.
So, how many fags? Cigarettes. How many smoke a day, roughly?
20 to 30.
Wow, amazing. So you're a bit, and then you decided that you wanted to stop smoking?
Yeah, enough is enough. My little daughter was 14.
Right.
Obviously getting a little bit older into that age where I started. So right. I thought, well, you know, let's just give it a go.
So you're my builder, and we've been working together. You've done an amazing job here. And I said to yourself, you need to speak to this guy, a guy called Keith Blakemore-Noble. Keith Blakemore-Noble helped me to stop biting my nails. I've been biting my nails for like 35 years or whatever. And actually he said, oh, give him a call. So you ended up speaking to Keith and you did one session?
It was a couple of sessions.
Two sessions, right.
He introduced himself, we had a quick chat. He then gave me some homework, as it were.
Yep.
Had to do that, and that was quite hard.
Yep.
But then he had another session with us.
Right. And how long ago was this that we had the sessions?
Oh, about 4 months.
So in 4 months, and have you had any fags since that point?
None.
Genuinely?
Not one.
So you smoked for 40 years or 36 years,
yep.
And then you got hypnotized over two sessions.
Yeah.
And I assume... Stop. You've saved a lot more money than it cost.
Between myself and my partner, £150 a week.
Wow.
Yeah.
And that's it.
And the good thing is we've been saving that. So that's been going aside into a pot. It's brilliant.
So what would you say to someone who's thinking about stopping smoking and, you know, working with Keith?
If you really believe in it and you want to do it,
right,
then speak to Keith. 100%.
And why would I say, if somebody wanted to work with you in the southwest on a building, if you're interested, you can take any work on it.
Yeah, always interested.
Wonderful.
Always
so go by me, you know, with details on that. Top man, he stopped smoking. Amazing. Well done, Keith. See you in a bit. Bye. Thanks. Thanks.